Now the Dawn Chorus bursts out with a sudden enriching of the texture at almost every turn. The clarinet's trills are taken over by the lower flutes. The upper flutes exchange good mornings, the clarinets do likewise, and, singing out above them all, the solo oboe returns with a new figure which has something of the character of an early morning bugle call. Put it all together, and this is what we get.